Hey, what's up YouTube? Today I'm going to show you how to refresh, defrag, kind of reinitialize your PS4. I know a lot of you are going to be like, it's not defrag. Whatever, it's just, you know, a way to, after you've installed a whole whack load of games and stuff, kind of give the, you know, rebuild database, basically. Anyways, without further ado, I'll show you how to get into the Safemode menu on your PS4 and rebuild your database, defrag, kind of help speed up and fix up the PlayStation 4. So what you're going to want to do is power down your system completely. So let's head into turn off PS4. You can see me here. Hello. So we have our PlayStation 4. We'll wait until the bar powers down completely. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to plug in your controller. So make sure it's plugged into your USB port. We got one here. With the system completely powered off, what you're going to do is you're going to hold this first button here. And you're just going to keep holding it, just like you see I'm doing here. Notice the bar. Waiting for that second beep. Once you have the second beep, you can let it go. You'll instantly come up to the menu now. This will go amber. You want to plug it in and it'll go white. We'll be in the save mode here, so I'll go through each menu just real quickly. Restart PlayStation 4 means it'll restart. Change the resolution, so we can actually go in and change the native resolution. That is for if you are stuck, I guess, with a weird TV. You can update the system software this way using a USB drive. You can download the official latest release and use it off a flash disk in case maybe you don't have access to the internet. You can restore it to default settings, so if you're having issues, you set maybe some things up to crazy, you just want to go back to a fresh sock, you can do that. Rebuild database is what this video is about. That's why we're here. Initialize PS4, so basically this kind of wipes the PlayStation if you were to go and, you know, go to sell it or whatever like that. And then initialize, reinstall system software. We're not just in wipe the system completely. It will, you know, also reflash the current software. So we're here to rebuild our database, which was option 5. So this may take hours to rebuild. I've done mine recently, probably won't. Longest I've ever actually seen this was my buddy's PlayStation 3 had a terabyte drive in it, and we did it. It's not a PS4, but it took almost, you know, 30 minutes for it to rebuild, and the terabyte was almost full. So I guess it depends on how much is there. Anyways, let your PlayStation reboot. At this point, you can disconnect your controller and keep it with you, as well as turn it on. You can see I've activated it here. The blue light will come on. So right now we're rebuilding the database. So this is the part that could take up to an hour that was in our previous message. I've actually found the PlayStation 4 in the updating processes, even installing games, to be very quick, even with the stock hard drive in it. I find it's probably 7200. I could do some better research, and maybe I'll post in the comments what it actually is, but and the difference between on the solid states, which a lot of people have been doing as well. So here I am, I can log back into my PlayStation, and here we go. So one thing I noticed right away is after you do your rebuild database, it will actually move the video unlimited, music unlimited, and TV video all the way and kind of mess up the flow of all your games. So I don't know if that annoys some people, so just a kind of an FYI before you go to do this. Anyways, as you can see there, Destiny, I've got some beta access here with PlayStation Now. I'll be doing a few more videos to show you guys the future with the PS4. I'm very fortunate, and thank you to Sony, to Bungie, to all the other companies who have offered me these betas to test. It's a real honor to be able to do some of that, so thank you. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it helps kind of speed up, keep the health of your guys' PlayStations going. So thanks for watching. Cheers.